A Brookhaven woman was killed Tuesday around midnight when she was struck by gunfire while driving on South Martin Luther King Jr. Drive. Police Chief Kenneth Collins said that Mashana Shunta Dunnigan was found in her vehicle around midnight. She was 44 years old. Her car had come to rest on South MLK on the side of the C store. That's on East Monticello Street.